And have a quick look at a replay of what actually happened. Rougier and McLeod. McLeod locked it up and has also given contact into the back of Rougier, and then Brookman's made contact into the back of McLeod.
Oh. Wow.
Wow. That's very, very unlucky for both those guys.
Oh, no.
And Brookman also massive damage as well.
Oh, wow. That.